What is diabetes? Diabetes is the metabolic disorder of the pancreas where the body becomes unable to produce enough insulin to keep the health intensity of blood sugar in the body. Diabetes has the common irregularity of an elevated level of glucose in the blood. When it reaches a certain level than average, this is called diabetes. Diabetes mellitus is a chronic condition which can be affected at any age and is a non-communicable disease. There are two types of diabetes. They are type 1 diabetes and type 2 diabetes. Type 1 diabetes mellitus. Type 1 diabetes typically occurs in children and young adults. It can occur at any age. Having parents with diabetes may increase the chances of developing type 1 diabetes. Type 1 diabetes is a type of autoimmune disease that occurs when the body's immune system will turn against a particular body part. Symptoms of this type of diabetes are serious and usually happen quickly. Symptoms are increased thirst and urination, blurred vision, increased hunger, fatigue, unexpected weight loss. Since there is no insulin produced by the body, you must take insulin for the rest of your life. Not doing so will result in high blood sugar levels leading to further complications. Type 2 diabetes mellitus. Type 2 diabetes is mainly affected in the people basing on their lifestyles such as overweight, poor diet, inactivity. Most of all cases diabetes mellitus is type 2 diabetes, occurred due to lack of sufficient insulin produced by the pancreas. Symptoms of type 2 diabetes are the same as type 1 diabetes, but the onset of these symptoms are slower and sometimes unnoticeable. Such as, excessive thirst, frequent urination, increased hunger, blurred vision, wounds, cuts and sores, and skin infections. Type 2 diabetes can be controlled by maintaining a good lifestyle. They should maintain the sugar levels to normal and also manage the complications of eye, kidney, heart and nerves. This can be managed by making small changes in the routine lifestyle by following a proper diet, doing some physical exercises and reducing body weight. Anyone who experiences possible signs and symptoms of diabetes should see a doctor for an evaluation, especially if they have other risk factors for developing this condition. The early detection and diabetes mellitus treatment improve a person's quality of life and reduce the risk of severe complications. Thanks for watching our video. Make sure you subscribe to receive more video related to diabetes mellitus, diabetes treatment, low blood sugar, and many other everyday health tips. Thank you so much for watching.